Hi guys, you are tuned into Christina Creations. Welcome. First and foremost, I want to thank all my new subscribers to my new channel. I only got a couple videos up, but work with me. I'm working on that to get more out there and to play with my makeup more and get into the YouTube scene as much as I can. Today, the look that I have for you guys is going to be called True Blue, and here it is. I hope that you like. If you're interested, sit back and watch the tutorial on how I came up with this look.
Well, all right. Mr. Hood, Miss Carrie, you ready? Hold up. Set up. Hey Cinderella, is that your maiden name? I bet you if I spoke with Gorgeous, he would say the same. Swagger so insane, psychiatric fame. Where you from and what's your name? I'm wondering the same.
My name is Carrie, I'm so very fly. Oh my, it's a little bit scary. Boys wanna marry, looking at my dairy. And you can stare, but if you touch it, I'm a fairy. Pretty as a picture, sweeter than a swisher. Mad cause I'm cuter than the girl that. I don't gotta talk about it, baby, you can see it. But if you want, I'll be happy to repeat it. My name is Carrie.
Okay, now I can't even lie. You found it in the mud. Two thumbs up, Academy Award. Competition, well, I wouldn't even glare. Cause baby, you bad like a 3-year-old pair. And plus you wear them heels, make a grown man stare. Red bottom swag, medium rare. And I'm just being real, ooh, I love your dairy, yeah. You know you got them hating, but you don't even care. See, they can't stand you, so offer them a chair. Something they never seen, can barely catch a breath. Nothing like other dude, completely to the left. But this the right move, come see it for yourself.
Please don't. sweeter than a swisher. Mad cause I'm cuter than the girl that's with you. I don't gotta talk about it, baby, you could see it. But if you want, I'll be happy to repeat it. My name is Carrie.
To rate, comment, and subscribe. If you guys have any requests, any questions, go ahead and leave me a comment or you can hit my inbox. I hope this was helpful to somebody out there. Until next time.